just in the way that it's comfortable for you, everything, it stays fixed. The only thing that you have to do, you have to find that right place for you, you know, right place for the shoulder rest on your shoulder and the fore chin rest. It's kind of easier because here you just have to figure out what height you need, you know, and for the shoulder rest you just have to adjust in what way you like it to